San Antonio police are still looking for a person who killed 31-year-old Maria Rodriguez. Take a look. This is Rodriguez's picture on your screen. Police say somebody stabbed her while she was inside her apartment back in December of 2016. It happened at an apartment complex in the 2500 block of Jackson Keller. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers at 210-224-STOP.